Hello everyone, welcome to Get 100 Marks. Today we are going to discuss about Introduction to Business as the first of many videos in e-business subject. In this lecture, we are going to define business and also to discuss about different forms of businesses. So what is business? Any activity that seeks to provide goods and services to others while operating at a profit. The most important concept about business is that business does and must operate at a profit. Not every business make profit at the beginning. Not every year they earn a profit, but overall they have to make profit to pay their bills. Even non-profit organizations have to make enough money to pay their bills. That's the key to business. The next topic, what we are going to discuss, is their forms or activities they do. Different forms of businesses are commercial business, industrial business, and professional businesses. Commercial business is defined as a business or an individual who provides a service or sells physical products. Commercial business is any business enterprise other than the agricultural business. Coming to industrial business may include but not limited to wholesalers, retailers, or any other mercantile activities like providing office buildings for a rent or for a lease, cable television facility providers, etc. Professional business is a registered or incorporated entity that provides professional services, which generally requires a license from a professional body such as accounting professionals, legal services, medical care facilities, etc. Thank you. Meet you in the next lecture.